Hello students, today I will show you some basic writing patterns. Trace these patterns before you start writing alphabets and numbers. So let's begin. Standing line from top to bottom. Sleeping line from left to right. Slanting line goes from the left to right, a bit slant. Slanting line again, but this time it goes from right to left. Left curve goes from the left sides. Right curve, this goes from the right side. Oval, make a oval. Double right curve, we have to make two right curves, first one and then second one. Pattern zigzag, we have to start from the top, then go down, up, down, again go up and then down, go up and then down. Humps pattern, we have to start from top, then go down, make a curve, go up, then again go down, make a curve, go up, down, curve, go up, again the same process. Yes. Pattern. There are so many curves in this pattern. Make a curve and go forward. Yes. Thank you.